Have you ever heard of Qixi? While some people call it Chinese Valentine's Day, I don't think that does justice to the legend behind this annual festival. Qixi commemorates a bittersweet romantic story about two lovers who were only able to meet once a year.
According to the tale, those star-crossed lovers first came to know each other here, the charming county of Yunxi in central China's Hubei province. Are you interested in their love story? Well, I'm here to not only show the saga that gave birth to the traditional festival, but also explore how locals here are still in love with this celebration, centuries after our hero and heroine met.
In 2006, Qixi Festival was one of the first intangible cultural heritage to be inscribed on China's national list. Qixi is among the millions of local folk customs across the country. Since 2009, an annual field survey has been carried out to identify and support such customs. The latest census found that Qixi Festival was marked and celebrated in 18 towns in Yunxi County, and that weaving and making steamed buns were the most popular activities.
This is a traditional wooden loom. It's the first time I've tried weaving. I would say it's so inspiring to be working with my hands. It's like all the skills and passions of my ancestors are woven into every thread.
就是牛郎织女吧，织女在天上，他们都是织布，就是在我们云溪这边也是，就是每家每户，妇女都在家里织布，织完布以后，他们就是刚开始自己用，用不完了，再去卖，卖了来补贴生活。我们现在就是把它传承下来，从种棉花、大大小小到织布，织成布得有72道工序，就是为了传承下来，让孩子他们都知道。
一般就是做七夕节，就是成双成对的，鸳鸯戏水呀、就光一个鸳鸯就是有十几样。
In the village of Yunxi, ancient Chinese marriage customs are also still practiced, ensuring younger generations understand and value how their ancestors tightened the knot centuries ago. Chinese traditional marriage is full of meaning and history. You can't help but be enchanted by such age-old traditions.